In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Gmail not receiving emails on iPhone problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. Before we move on to the solutions, there is one small thing we need to do. What we need to do is check if iOS and Gmail app are up to date. To check if iOS is up to date, we open settings and then click on general. Then we click on software update, and if we need to update iOS, we update it. To update Gmail, we open the App Store and type Gmail in the search bar. Then we update Gmail if we need to update it. We have made the necessary updates. Now we can move on to the first solution. The first solution is to remove the account we are having problems with from Gmail and add it again. To do this, we open Gmail. After opening Gmail, we click on our profile from the top right and then manage accounts on this device. After doing this, we click remove from this device and remove the Gmail we have a problem with from Gmail. To edit again, we click on our profile from the top right and then click on add another account. Then we log into our account. We logged into our account. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to delete and reinstall Gmail. There may have been a problem downloading the last update. So, we will try to solve the problem by doing a clean installation. Press and hold Gmail and click remove app. After doing this, click delete app and click delete. We have removed Gmail from our device. Now, we need to restart our phone. I will not be able to show this because I am video recording, but you need to do this. After restarting our device, we open the App Store to download Gmail again. After opening the App Store, we type Gmail in the search bar and install Gmail. We have installed Gmail. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to use the mail app on our device instead of Gmail. To add our email to the mail app on our device, we open settings. After opening settings, scroll down and click on mail. After that, we click accounts and then click on add account. Then we click save to complete the process. We have added our account. We can use the mail application on our device until the problem with Gmail is solved. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.